Okay. I think we are live. Hey, Stu
Okay, what's
Scott.
it doing?
I don't have a clue. We're just testing something today. Really, we were just curious about this data pack. It adds 11 new dimensions to the Minecraft world. So it's just a test. We don't know if you are going to continue playing this or if it's just a test for now. If it's very fun, maybe we will do more streams, but yeah, we can't promise anything. We will see.
We will just
just a test today. Harif, hello! Nice to see you in the chat.
Okay, I think we need tools.
Yeah, and I think one of the dimensions we can manage to explore today is the one that Underdark? I think the name was Underdark, wasn't it?
Yeah, you dig down to mountains.
Yeah. You have to dig down all the way down, and then a new dimension will open underneath the bottom of the world. Yeah, and this book, we can join different species. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if we want to do that yet.
That's why I've
yeah, I think this is spawn. This is where we spawned in. So I think we will put it in here, and maybe we will decide later if we want to choose a species to be. I don't know yet. Everything is very new, so we don't know what we want to do yet.
Nope.
Long from India, Tamil Nadu. Hello! Mohammed, welcome. Nice to see you all. Let's see. This is kind of, it's not a mod, but it feels a bit modded since it's so different. Oh, maybe you will just fix some cobblestone for me.
Yes.
And I can go and chop some more wood. Thank you.
Stone Age, yay.
There. I kind of want to just go down, but we need actually to have some food before we go down. My
yeah.
voice is cute, do you think so? Thank you. I don't know, okay. but... That's nice of you to say. There are some pigs that we can kill. Oh, I think it's a plains biome over there too. So we could probably go and check it out if it's...
Yes.
I see sheeps.
A bed.
Bed, and maybe we can also check if there is a village.
Mm-hmm.
I actually think I want to take a picture of the coordinates to spawn to.
Do that, just in case.
Yeah, we get lost. Let's see. There. Yes, I will go to that plains and kill some animals and see if there are anything else. Oh,
mm-hmm.
I hear a lot of zombies here.
Spawner, dungeon. Yeah.
It's a lot. Maybe we should check it out. I think there are custom dungeons and stuff too.
It is.
If you don't mind, can I know your age? Yeah, I like to have it private, my age actually, but I'm a grown up. I have a teenager son, so I'm not so young anymore. But my exact age, I think I will keep private.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have torches?
Where are you?
I'm down here. I just dug into the... Where are you?
Oh, you dug down.
Oh! Oh my god! We are funny! Oh my gosh! Alex Gamer, hello! Welcome to the chat, to the stream. No, I'm not 21 or 25. I have a teenager son, so I have to be a bit older than that. Do you see anything? Oh,
yes.
Do you? Is it just a cave or is it something?
Looks like a cave.
Yeah, but there are so many.
Yeah. Maybe if you dig that way. Yeah, I'm a monster hunter.
No, it just looks like a cave.
so many?
Yeah, it looks like a cave, so I don't think... Oh, skeleton. Yeah, okay, I'm going to the plains biome. We need more stuff before we can...
Dig down.
To dig down and explore the caves, I think. I don't know if there are... Is there any custom structures in the overworld?
Yeah, or is it just dimensions?
The special dimensions? I don't remember. The horse is there. Oh, a gray horse! That's my favorite color!
Oh.
I have to go and check if it's... No, it's not the spotted one. But they are nice anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Bees? Looks like there are no village here. Chickens. They can give feather. I think a bow could be nice to have if you're going down.
Yes.
It's a big plane. More horses, I think, over there. Sugarcane. Maybe we should maybe try to make an enchantment table too.
Yeah, I think so.
You like black? The color black? The black horses, you mean, maybe? Yeah. I don't know why gray is my favorite. I just think they are so... Oh, they're more gray horses, but not the spotted one.
Imagine if they were green horses. Oh, the
spotted horse. No, but they are like rotten flesh on. They are not cute at all. They are cool, but not cute. Cows. It's a huge plane. That's really nice. Mm-hmm. A lot of animals.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like we are starting a UHC almost because we are like rushing. You want to go down, but we need gear first.
Just like the UHC.
You like anything that's black. Yeah. Maybe you have a black cat then. I need some food soon. Is the sun... Yeah. Oh, the sun is going down, actually.
I'm cooking.
Yeah. So we could go back and go into that cave.
Mm-hmm.
And do some caving. Oh, there is a nice cave here, too. You are just 16. Yeah, you're almost the same age as my son, then.
I don't have a comb.
I have a little bit. But we can take the furnace down into the... Oh.
Yeah,
I think I stole it. To this cave, and we can just stay under.
Yes.
Down here.
Oh, iron. Good.
Tonight. Yeah, that's why I saw both the coal and the iron. But 16 is a nice age. You have your whole life in front of you. I'm younger than you. Well, I could hope I was. Maybe in my mind and not, but not. Maybe in my soul, but not in real life. I don't know. Do we need copper?
Spyglass.
Yeah, could be nice with a spyglass. I don't know. It was a lot of coal here. Yeah, maybe I should put down the furnace, actually, so we can make some food.
It stops here.
The cave?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's a lot of iron.
Nice. That's nice. Yeah, there are iron up here, too. Yes, many responsibilities after 16, mainly for boys. What? Do you mean that boys have more responsibilities than girls? What the heck? I don't believe so.
No.
No. That's not my experience. Boys have, at least in my country, I think many boys have. There is like this thing that the women have to, they have to like manage the planning, the family planning and everything. And many boys don't do that. They just work.
Yes.
And it's a, like a kind of forgotten responsibility that is really, how to say it? It's a lot. It's a lot of work.
It is.
Family planning and everyday planning. So no, I don't agree. It's not mainly boys. Everyone has responsibility, both girls and boys. Mm-hmm. Men and women have responsibility, and it should be equal. If they are together, it should be equal.
Have you made that?
Yeah, I'm just cooking some food. Here, your steak for you. There you go.
Nice.
Of course, that's your. Okay, I kind of want to just... It's if you step one step down behind you. Yeah. I will just take a peek on the pack info to see if there is anything in the overworld.
Mm-hmm.
What this says. I don't think it says anything about the overworld. It just says a lot about the other dimensions, so maybe it's not any custom structures in the overworld. But that's okay. Yes, because girls want to be at home in our country, boys want to do outside work. Yeah, but that's different cultures around the world, but how to manage all the tasks. But I think it should be equal anyway, even though the girls are at home, it's a lot of work to do home too.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they don't work outside the home. A lot of work with the family and if you have children.
Goods for you.
Thank you very much. Maybe a shield. Okay, I put my iron in here too. Oh, I hear a spider. I think I... Can I make a sword? I'm making a sword.
Why ask?
Yeah. I'm making a sword and I'm going to hunt. We need bows, so...
Mm-hmm.
I want to kill that... kill that spidey daddy. I hear other stuff too, so I hope I don't. Oh, it's a lot of spiders here. Nice. Oh shit, maybe we should have made a shield.
I did, because you said so.
I didn't.
I should make one for you.
I forgot.
I don't have wood.
Got only one string from three spiders.
Cursed.
I wonder what the server is on. Normal difficulty. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
I was just a bit worried it was on easy. Normal is okay. We don't know how hard is the dimensions are, so. Crits. Yeah, I know. I'm not so good to remember it in the heat of the battle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have killed so many spiders. Oh, that's you. I just saw that this weird motion, and it was what the heck? What kind of mob is that?
I don't know.
Oh, we could maybe if we find mushrooms, we can make the
Suspicious thingy.
yeah. Two more spiders, but there is also a lot of skeletons.
I have a shield for you.
Nice. Thank you. Okay, so there wasn't anything more down there.
No.
Did you try to dig a little bit?
No.
I will
I
just
just
try.
took the iron.
Because sometimes the caves continues, but they are blocked. I like the country USA and Canada most. Yeah. I think Canada is kind of similar to Norway. Like how the government and stuff are in this society, I think. Isn't it? I've just heard it. That it's kind of similar to Norway.
Okay,
Yeah.
should we go
We can just
where
go.
we
We have a shield. We should. And we are not too far from spawn if we die. It's not.
oh I set my spawn.
Oh, you did?
I don't
Yeah,
know if
maybe
that
I should
helps.
sleep too, just so the phantoms will probably not spawn anyway. Maybe we should make two beds and just skip the
That would
We are
make
just two
sense.
players, so it's possible.
Yeah, I made one.
Okay. Nice. Sleepy, sleepy.
Night, night.
Nice. I will just bring the bed because spawn is so close. We are not like far away. Oh, they are dying. Maybe they gave us bones.
Creeper. Yeah, I have a potato.
Ooh, make a farm. Yeah, we can make a farm at spawn. Potato is good food.
Yeah.
I got bone. I hear a spider. Need to kill him. Oh, I got a string. I have two strings now.
A sunflower.
What?
A creeper.
Oh.
He was standing next to a sunflower at the bottom.
Oh, I got more string. I have four now.
Nice. Two more.
Because I like to speak English fluently and both countries are quiet and clean. Yeah, that's true. I don't know if is USA quiet and clean. I don't know about that, but Canada seems like a chill country. And my favorite YouTuber is from there. Isn't he?
Who?
Beef.
He's in Canada.
Vintage
Yeah,
beef. He's from
he's
Canada.
Canadian.
Yeah. No wars. Yeah, of course. There are no wars. That's true. That's very true. Is there a lot of trouble in the country you are from? Oh, war between Pakistan. Okay. What country are you from? I'm just heading towards spawn again.
I am at spawn.
Okay. Bomb blast every year. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry to hear that. You're from India, okay. Yeah, you said it. You said it. I'm sorry. My memory is a bit short.
I got one string.
Nice, then we can make bow. No, we still need one more. Okay, I'm bringing the sugar cane over here too. Oh, do we have... Yeah, I have leather. Do you have any leather?
No.
Maybe I should kill a couple of more cows too.
I just went down in that cave.
Yeah. I don't want to kill the horses. Okay, so we need to find some diamonds before we go down because we want to make maybe an enchantment table. And maybe have like basic gear with some enchants. Mm.
There's a lot of mobs there.
Oh. Okay, I think I'm there soon. Do you have the potato? Maybe I should make... I could just... fix a farm real quick. Yeah. Nearly 1,500 soldiers and 3,000 innocent people are dying. Oof. That's not good. I didn't know it was so much war in India.
Okay, there is 16 creepers down here.
Okay, I will put some extra... Yeah, I'll just cook some food in the furnace here. So if we die, we will have extra food. Oh my god! What the... What is happening?
I'm just...
Oh, I actually got a bow from one of the skeletons. I didn't see it.
There's three Endermen.
Oh.
They are stalking me.
Stalkers. You have decided to come to USA or Canada. Yeah, you could do that. When you are 25. Hmm. Okay, what do I need? Don't need that, don't need that. I'm putting the string up in the...
Mm-hmm.
In the feathers. Okay, yeah, I was making a hoe. Oh, did I throw out the seeds? Yeah. Okay, I will just make a temporary farm down at the river here.
Yes.
You know English, so language will not be a problem. Yeah, that's good. That is good, good. It's good to know English. Like to have an extra language so you can be understood around in the world or on YouTube, like me.
Yeah.
I don't travel that much, but I speak English almost every day. Made a shovel too. No, I don't need to do that. Okay. potato. Press Q to stop. Yes, I know. I know. If you have it on the hotbar, you can do that. You are from New York. No, no, no. I'm not from New York. I'm from Norway. It's a whole nother country. I'm not from America at all.
Hello. You have a furnace?
Yeah, it's up by the... by the chest. Oh no. Okay, I used all my bone. Maybe we should make a compost. We can compost all the saplings.
Yeah.
I will just make it down here at the farm. Don't make 16 crafting tables. Don't need that. I always forget that you can make campfires to cook food on if you don't have that much coal.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I always forget it. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm planting the sugarcane too.
Yes.
So we can get more. Oh, it's nighttime again. Should you go down to the cave again then? Or are you still
cooking iron?
Yeah.
Can we skip the night?
Yeah, we... Oh my gosh.
Can't you sleep?
We can't... Of course. I forget. Yeah. I'm in bed.
Me too.
You are 9,700 kilometers from me. Oh, that's far. Yeah.
That's really far.
That's far. India is... No, it's not on the opposite of the world, like Australia. But it's very far. I know.
There you go.
Have you made armor to me? Oh, you're so not kind. Thank you. Perfect. Then we should. Then it should be possible to go down. Mm-hmm. To the caves and find some diamonds. Do you have extra iron for a pick? Yes,
yeah,
I'm in Europe. That's true.
I have 3.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay, we can maybe just use the cave as an entrance.
Mm-hmm.
Was it deep, the cave? Did it go deep?
Yeah.
Nice.
I didn't go any further. It was bad.
That's nice. You have corona? No, I don't have. I'm just have a normal cold. Or not even that. Just a dry throat. Yeah, I know, I'm coughing a little bit. It's cold outside, and then the coughs come, even though you're not sick. But twice I thought I might have it, but I tested me and it wasn't. It was just a normal cold. Luckily. I think you went the other way. Yeah, this stops here. I hear Skellidelis.
Yeah, I heard too. I found some more iron.
Yeah. Is it snowing outside? No, not today. There was some snow last week. But it's still a bit early for the snow to stay. So maybe in November, December, it could be more snow, I think. In January, it's almost always snow. Because that's the coldest month, I think. Yeah, this is a big cave system.
Yes.
Nice, it goes further down. That's perfect.
Oh.
No snow in India. Maybe it's if there are any big mountains, it could be snow. I don't know. But India is more warm country, I think, so. It
goes up again there.
Okay, maybe we should try the other one.
Yeah. I hear a zombie.
Yep.
Hi.
I think we have the PvP enabled, so have to be a bit careful so I don't hurt you. Oops.
Oh, that bat scared me.
This is a ravine. I think I left my bed up there, but that's okay.
Me too.
If snow falls, it will melt in the sky due to sun and comes as rain, yeah. It's too hot in India for the snow. This stops here.
Oh, two skeletons.
Oh, this go deep. Did you see it here?
I was on the other side and I'm like, oh.
Yeah, should we go down here? It goes deeper.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it goes all the way down to lava. No. Oh! Shit! Shit! I fell down! I didn't mean to!
Okay.
God damn it! I don't have blocks on me. Shit, I'm in trouble!
Coming.
No, I'm blocked in. Whew! Yeah, I can show your skin when there are not like 100 mobs. Is it you that are digging?
Yeah. No digging, I'm placing blocks.
Okay, I just... maybe it was the torch. It just felt like there was someone digging. Oh shit. There are two creepers and a lot of stuff down here. Okay, you can blow up, that's nice. Oh shit! Yeah, sorry, I shout when I get scared. That's I can't do anything about it. Sorry so much.
Okay, we have our way up.
Good. big cave system. Should have been some mine shafts so you could find more string.
Mm-hmm. I have one string.
But I saw lava down there, so
lava.
We should find, what corners are we at now? 29. Okay, so we should soon find some diamonds, I hope.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. Can I shoot you? Yay! Oh my gosh, you scared me.
Just cuddling with some... I found gold.
Yeah. Nice. How much your watch hours for 4,000 for monet? Yeah, still missing some watch hours. I think I'm not sure, but I think it's 3,500 or something. Something like that, so yeah. And I haven't made that much content lately, so yeah, it's going slow. Yeah, we was actually gonna record a CTM episode today, but it have been a bit hard to gather all the people, all the three of us. So the Greece couldn't today, so yeah, we're doing this instead. Last time Styrkat wasn't there, and no, was it you or was it the Greece that couldn't? Yeah, the Greece couldn't last week either, so we are a bit, yeah, we are missing some episodes.
Yes,
but they will come eventually when we all have time to meet up. I don't know, maybe we should just yeah, streaming is good for watch hours. It is, that's true. It's fun to stream, but I don't do it like really often. I don't have that much time to stream all the time. Oh, disco. Oh, shit. That's...
Yes.
But maybe... Actually, maybe we should make a bucket. Maybe... Yeah, I think I might make a furnace here and we can smelt and make...
Mm-hmm.
Buckets. Good, good, good. But I think I killed all the water.
You probably did.
My friend's name, it's Dukat.
Oh my god, this is a big spiders over here.
Nice. Oh, I think it's water here. Yeah, there are water here.
Slot here too.
Nice, then we can fix the lava. I really want to go down to the what was the name again?
Yeah, what was it called?
Not Deep Dark. What was something else? Oh, this continues. Maybe this is where you are. pronounce slowly. Styrkat. And this is my skin. No, I have to take off my clothes.
I found a geode.
Oh, take some crystals for our spyglass then.
Yeah.
Did you get water?
No, not yet.
Okay, there are water here. This stops here. I see your name tag far away.
Yeah, you know.
Bye bye. Thank you for stopping by the stream, Harif. What's the time here? It's 12:27. PM, so it's the middle of the day. Or early day.
Okay, where are you?
I went down the hall where the lava was. Hi. There are water source here if you want to grab it, if you need it. I think I'm just strip mining a little bit to find some diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
3:58 evening, okay. So not so many hours difference then, actually. Adios, amigos. Bye bye. Oh, I find another cave.
Oh, coming.
Cave down at the diamond level. That's nice.
Wah. That's lava. That's creeper. Bad cave. Oh, lapis.
Yay.
North.
Oh yeah, the diamond thing, yeah.
There's lava there.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's under the lava then.
Probably.
It's a lot of gold here. Do we need that? Do you have any iron on you that is smelted?
Oh yes.
I just need a pickaxe.
I have lapis.
Thank you. I'm just making two. We probably have to dig some more to find stuff.
Yes.
I guess.
Oh, wow, wow, wow.
Skelly deli. Tell your friend to tell me bye and adios, amigo. Say goodbye, Styrkat.
Bye. Adios, amigo. It's a witch.
Where?
I heard her.
Yeah, she's on the other side of the wall.
There she can stay.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should bring the gold. Could be good to have some golden apples.
That's true. Maybe we should go up and bring down the furnaces.
Yeah. Good idea.
Oh,
now you will go happily. That's not good. Bye bye, Harif.
Bye.
Yeah, there is a witch, but that means it could be a cave too. I kind of want to dig towards her. To see if I find her. Uh-huh. No, she's above me. Okay, so it's not a deep cave. We need diamonds. Where are you, diamond?
I'm here. Do you have a lot of wood?
Yeah. Do you need some?
For sticks, maybe.
Yeah. I will go there. You can have there, or you can. You can actually just take all of it. I have some spruce planks on me.
Okay.
It stopped there. So maybe just, I don't know, maybe I will just try to continue strip mining a bit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just taking the redstone for levels. Don't need the redstone, I think.
Yeah, I don't think we are going to build.
Not yet. If we decide to play more and stuff, maybe we can use some redstone, but we don't need it today. And redstone is so easy to find, so. What was I doing? I forgot. Strip mining. I went to the crafting table, but it wasn't crafting I was supposed to do.
I do some picky holes. Not that way.
Yeah. It's so slow to mine in the deep slate.
Mm-hmm.
More lapis! Do you want to do the trick?
Yes.
We are very deep down, so maybe we are too deep to find diamonds for, like, with the lapis trick. I don't know.
I don't think so. You can find diamonds very low in this.
More gold. And redstone.
It's bedrock.
Yeah. No diamonds?
No. But we take the lapis.
Of course. There are no diamonds in this world. Maybe we should just go down into the thing and see if we find it. I think it's easier to find diamonds there.
Maybe.
I don't know. Should I? Okay, I'm going up to the chest and we can... do you have a bed on you?
No.
Okay. Okay, I'm going back to where we had the chest. And we can maybe dig a path up and maybe also down to the new dimension. But I want to set my spawn. I want to have a path down, so we can easily go back to the...
Make one.
I'm just making a staircase up. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is... Oh shit, there are creepers there. Maybe I shouldn't... Maybe we should just dig inside the the walls. Not in the cave, I don't know.
Diamond.
Did you find it?
No.
Oh.
I'm calling out for them, maybe they hear me.
Yeah. Do you know what direction the planes were in? Maybe I should check my screenshot. It was west, towards west. What direction am I digging in? East. Okay, so I should probably dig in the other direction then. It's easier to find our way home from the plains and not from the mountains, I think.
Yeah, that's true.
Is it anything else I should bring down when I'm up there?
String, maybe,
String, yeah.
if you don't.
Oh.
Takes so long to mine in deep slate.
Yeah. Uh-oh, of course there is a skeleton here.
He was waiting.
Yep. I'm not up yet. He's in the cave here. That's just. Oh no. Gravel. Don't find anything?
No.
Hope I'm up soon. Oh yeah, I'm up. Nice. Right by the river. Perfect. Okay, what do we need?
Maybe. No, I don't think we need wood, do you?
Wood? No, but maybe it's some food.
Yeah, food could be nice.
Oh, the potatoes have grown. I have forgotten. What? Why did I go up? Oh, the bed, the bed, bed.
Mine
And
is up by the chest.
but we need just one to set our spawn, I think. Yes! Hooray! Then I will bring sugarcane. I will make a book so we can make the enchantment table down there.
I have four.
Okay, I have the book. I have the book. Then I will just leave the bone, the gold. Yeah, I have enough. I think we have enough wood, so it's just. Oh, a tree just grew. Oh, you planted a sapling. It just grew. I jumped on it. It just grew. Oh, that was
That's
fun.
it. Because I had it in my inventory, you know.
I thought it was like a mega like spike or something. Okay, I'm coming down now.
Okay, I found a cave at the
But if you have
beginning.
four, you need one more, I think,
Yeah.
to make an enchantment table.
I know.
Maybe we'll find more down there. We can just
Here,
leave the
I
important
found a.
stuff here by the. Where are you?
Oh, you see in my long hallway.
Yeah. Okay, by the I will make the bed here by the crafting table. And maybe a chest so we can put the stuff here. We don't want to lose, like the book. An extra iron. Did you have the furnaces?
Yes.
Yeah, maybe we can just place them here too. Like a mini base here.
Little base.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah, so much iron.
Yeah. Okay, I can leave the too. I don't need the hoe actually. Okay. I want to try to. Okay, maybe I should make one extra iron pickaxe before we go down. I have sword. Yeah, we don't need that much. Oh, food. Do you have a lot of food on you?
Oh, yes.
I have only three pork chop.
That's pork chop.
Thank you. Then it should be good. Okay, I'm digging down. Do you think it will work? Did I mention? I don't know. That's the
I'm just
hole.
going over to the cave I found to see if there's diamonds.
I have to have. Okay, I'm at level 7 now. This is bedrock. No, it doesn't go. Okay, I have to read. How do you enter the dimension? What was the name? The Underdark. The Underdark. Let's
I
see.
find a mine shaft.
Oh. That's nice. Let's see. The Underdark is for players that love to mine. The dimension harbors ores that generates at every Y level and with greater frequency than the world. However, it does contain abundance of hostile mobs. But how do you enter it? Maybe I have to dig below bedrock. Can try. No? Maybe it doesn't work. But we got the book. So the pack is installed.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to read a little bit more to see. But it was a bit strange. It just says the remaining dimension requires the Underdark. The order of the.
Uh-oh. More diamonds.
Nice. Yes.
What did you do?
I just dug to the l lowest layer of the bedrock. So you will find it there. If you just go by the bed down, I dug a hole, you will find it.
More diamonds.
Nice. Should I come up again?
I have. Big one. I have 13 diamonds now.
I don't know how to get up again. How do you. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back up again. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay. Then maybe we could enchant a little bit before we go down. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need obsidian.
Yeah, but we need a pick first.
Yeah. Nice, it worked. You just had to go to the lowest layer of the
bedrock,
and then you teleported down.
Oh, you got teleported?
Yeah. To the new dimension. There is obsidian here. Let's see, I'll place a water bucket for you.
For me?
I can do it. I can do it. Give it to me.
There you go.
Thank you. How many do we need? Four? Is it four?
I think it's four.
Yeah. Four. Three at one the bottom, book. One in the middle, two diamonds and one book.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I got two. There. Yeah, if you throw the stuff on me, on my body, I can craft it. Enchantment table.
Let's see. Then you want a book. Oh, it fell down. I'm blocking this.
Yeah. Okay. Obsidian. There.
Book.
Two diamonds there, and the book. Nice!
I have something else for you too.
Oh! Ooh! Cool! Thank you! Okay, let's do some enchanting.
Yes.
Do you have all the lapels?
I have 62.
Nice! Do you want to share with me? Protection. It's nice. Protection.
Aqua affinity, what?
We have enough iron to just make more.
Yep.
Could we make a, let's see if we have enough to make anvil? Yes.
Oh, I have stack on me.
Yeah, I made an anvil. And then I will make a double set so I can combine them a little bit. Yeah. Need more. Oh, there is diamonds. You can make some diamond gear too, maybe.
Hmm.
Four, we can make boots for both of us. Or
yeah,
maybe...
Yeah, because my boots were bad.
Or, yeah, let's do that then. Or maybe
one.
Yes, that's good. I think I will make a sword instead. Yeah, I will do that, and I will put the other two diamonds back. What? Okay. Smite, bane, knockback. No, knockback is good actually. Maybe I can make two and combine. No, I won't do that. Let's see, protection. Pants, boots. Do you have one more diamond? No, one more iron, I mean. Oh, I got feather falling one too. That's nice. Protection one, feather falling one, and breaking one on the shoes.
What,
wow.
Iron?
No, yeah, one more iron for the helmet. I don't have enough levels to to combine anything. I've spent all on the. Okay. Let's see. If there is there anything in the furnace, could steal some levels. Yep. Okay. I'll see if there is. Did you see any redstone in the long hallway? I will check. Just need a couple of levels. Oh, cool. I think we need a lot of torches down there too, so.
Yeah, so mine the coal.
Yeah. Oh, redstone and coal. Nice.
Did you get the sneak peek? How did it look?
No, it was just stone around me, so I think we need to mine further down to find anything. So it was only stone. I was just in a 1x2 hole with stone.
I see.
So if you are finished with the enchanting, you can just go and start digging down if you want to. And I will come.
Just picking up some coal first.
Yeah.
I wonder what weights us down there.
Yeah, I don't know. I've heard it's a bit more, maybe more dangerous than up in the overworld, so.
I think I'm gonna die very quick.
Do you think? Yeah. No. Maybe.
I need a weapon.
We haven't died yet, any of us.
True.
Okay, I got at 8 levels. Let's see if I can get any.
Okay, I got protection 2 on everything but the boots.
Okay, but the boots were diamond.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay, let's see. I can fix my chest plates and my boots. I'm glad I have feather falling too, because it's. Yeah. We might fall down into the caves.
I don't know what.
Fire protection. No. Okay, I don't think I can enchant my helmet, but sharpness on the sword would be nice. Yeah. Perfect. I will just leave my helmet here and maybe do it later. And my
maybe
sword.
I'll
yeah.
What pain of heart?
No, that's not so good. Do you want me to check? I have one level. I might be able to. Knockback. Or maybe you should just take knockback and then
I got
no, you need 2 levels for it.
I have 2. Oh yeah,
I just put it in the chest. Maybe you can save it for later then.
Yeah,
okay, maybe I should put on my armor too. I almost forgot. Okay, are you ready? Have you gone?
No, just wait a second. I need to make a new axe.
Okay, I'm down here now. It's like, do you remember the, it's like the particles in the air, like in the old Minecraft. But I don't know if it's the fog. Oh shit!
What?
Oh shit! Okay.
I don't know what you
Yeah.
mean.
How are we supposed to go get down
Oh!
there? Wow. Cool. It's like mushrooms and what is that? Bone blocks? No, it's just mushrooms. Oh, it's the mycelium that makes the particles probably. Just yeah, hi. I see you. You are here now.
There.
I'm just seeing if we can
Water bucket?
connect to a wall or if we have to like do the water bucket. Oh, that's no. No. We have to find like the
Edge.
like a edge. Let's see on the other side. Oh, there is a mushroom here. Oh, it's in the ceiling.
Can I?
I think maybe we have to use the water bucket actually. It looks like if we dig back the this way, it's not that high. Not that
Okay.
far down. Ooh, exciting. Some new stuff.
We always like new stuff.
Going on an adventure. That's fun. Oh, don't know if it's. Yeah, it goes one down. I don't know if it's better this way. I can't see any mobs though.
I can't either.
So it doesn't look that dangerous. Maybe it's since it maybe it's like a mushroom biome. I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't. If I we go a bit further off there, it looks like it's not so far down. Maybe.
Oh, I see a creeper.
Okay. Yeah, we have to go up again too, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it goes up here. Let's see. Okay, I'm going a bit down on this mushroom thing. Yeah, I see the wall over there. But it's so far. Should we just make a bucket?
Should we?
Yeah. Oh, I forgot my water.
Okay.
Do you have water? Yeah, you can pour the water down.
I gave it to you.
Okay, then you threw it out over the edge.
What? I heard you picked it up.
No, it was just stone. Okay, I'm going up to get my water. Oh, that's funny. It's not that far, so everything is good. You get fire resistance when you go up again. Maybe because if you pop up in lava.
Maybe. Oh, I just have to cough.
Yeah. There is my water. Okay, let's try this. The water isn't dangerous or something here?
I'm back.
Okay, the water is safe. It wasn't it wasn't this dimension you got hurt by the water.
Okay.
So it should be possible. Oh my god, I'm scared.
I push you.
No.
Then she walked.
Oh, the water looks so weird when you are inside it. Oh, there are silverfish down here.
No.
Are there spawners? What was that? Yeah. There are cave spiders.
What?
Isn't that a poison spider? Oh my god, it looks so weird down here. Is it a spawner or is it just natural spawns? There are silverfish everywhere. Look at this place. It's so cool. Look at the mushroom. They are naked. Oh, sorry. What? It was me. I was just pointing. But look at the mushrooms, they are naked, like, without the skin.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, I hate these creatures.
Yeah. They are annoying. Okay, let's explore this place.
Where do we go?
It looks like it stops on this side. Should we try to go? It looks like a huge cave. It doesn't render in. We have 10 chunks view distance, but we can't see the end to it. So it's really big. Isn't that a cave spider? Yes, it is. That's a normal spider.
Oh, they are everywhere.
Yes.
Okay, should we go down here then?
Yeah. Should I take a picture of the water? The coordinates?
Yeah.
Just in case we lose this place. Okay. There. Thank you.
It's just saving you.
Wow, this is so big.
My god, look over the trees.
Oh, there is a forest there with some trees. Go and check it out. Yes. Cool. Wow, oh my god, this cave is so huge. There are dripstone in the ceiling there.
Uh oh. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Got him.
I hear more.
I think they are natural spawns. Oh, shit. I think it's good we have better armor.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Look at this place.
Yes. So many.
This is a really big cave. I wonder if there are like more caves or. Okay, I'm just placing some, maybe some torches here so we know. So we can see it do like and this. Good silverfish. Stupid silverfish. Okay. I want to go to that forest and see. It looks like trees made of tough. Spider. I think it's just a normal spider.
This mushrooms, that's so cool.
Yeah. They're growing grass up there and dead corals. Maybe that's another biome? Cool. Where are you? Oh.
Oh, I'm by the forest.
Oh, do I? You have. Yeah, I'm coming. Ah, there are so many silverfish.
Oh, this grass.
I'm just following you in your torch path. Oh, the color is so gray-ish.
Yeah, look at the dirt.
Yeah. It's a lot of bugs down here then. Dead coral are growing here.
Cool.
My god.
Okay. So.
Is it anything we can find down here? Structures?
Yeah, wasn't it?
Don't remember. I'm just climbing a bit up to see if I can get a better view from here. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is another biome. That's a mushroom biome, and this, let's see, do they have names? Yeah, biome bracken, the Underdark Petrified Forest is this biome.
Can I find there?
I think you could find more diamonds, but I haven't seen any ores yet. Maybe we should read a bit on the. But this cave is huge, we can just go forever. Can't hit him!
Not me either!
Sorry, I think I hit you. Sorry. Yeah, I can't see any ores. Maybe we have to dig to find ores. Like mine. Go mining. Oh, the crystal thing! That's what was in the Underdark, wasn't it?
Okay, spider.
He's behind you! Good, we get a lot of string.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Enderman here.
Did I look at him? Almost. There are more mushroom biome over there. Oh, are you okay?
Oh. Starting to be.
Uh-oh. Tired in your voice, maybe?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Whoa, what is that?
What? Do you see something?
Some poison?
Yeah, I saw it too. Some particles.
It's water here.
Nice. Okay, I need water in my bucket, so I'm coming down to you.
I need to make a bucket.
We're gonna need more food if you're gonna get poisoned all the time.
Oh. Yeah. I don't want to go down there. Oh my god.
Oh, a lot of spiders there.
I'm just gonna mute that bit.
Yeah, it's okay. Of course, everything happens when you are muted and I need to cough. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. You exploded a creeper and stuff.
Yeah. Ah, creeper after me.
Yeah.
I'm just running. Oh my god, so many spiders. Shit.
Okay.
I just ran. No, I'm just running. It's just such a big cave, so I just wanted to. Oh no, I might die! Oh shit! Okay, I need to stack up.
My god, get off me, you spider tidy thingy.
Oh, it's so many spiders down in the lower part there. It looks really creepy. I need to take a screenshot. It was cool.
Okay. We're almost up at the roof again, so here is the easy way out.
Yeah. But we are kind of far away from the house, but we could go out. Do you want to end? Is your voice finished for today?
Oh, I don't know. Oh! Let's see up here.
It was really cool, but we didn't find anything yet. Structures or anything to explore. Oh, look at that! What is that? Do you see it?
Where?
Straight ahead there, up, up. Behind you, creeper! Do you see this? What the heck is this?
Oh.
It's poison, and slowness, and oh, weakness, and nausea! Don't go in there! Oh my god! Oh my gosh, okay. Yeah. That was fun.
Oh, the nausea thing is...
Oh, it's gone. Maybe it's just a random thing in this biome.
Oh my god. Creepers.
Yeah. Oh, that spider. That's poison again. Shit, don't die. No. Okay, 2.5 heart. Whew. Okay, but I think this direction is back to where we had the... Yeah, this is the cave, but on the other side. God damn it!
Okay, so it ends... Yeah, here is bedrock. So.
Bedrock? Like, if you dig in the wall, it's bedrock?
It's open. Here.
Oh. Bedrock. That's weird. Why?
So we can get up again.
Do you think so? It wasn't any bedrock on the other side. No, this is further down. Why is it bedrock what? Here? Maybe it's a something? Why is it bedrock here? It doesn't make any sense. It looks like it's just like a structure, a crystal of bedrock.
Maybe it's a border?
No.
No, it's...
Oh. It's not. I can mine around it. Maybe it's some kind of structure. Yeah, it looks like it's just like a crystal of bedrock. That's weird. That's really weird. Anything under? Yeah, it's just like a sphere with bedrock.
Weird.
That's really weird. Yeah. What the heck? Anything on top of it? Did you dig all the way up? Oh, it's nothing here. Huh. Strange.
Stand on top of it.
Oh, do you think it's a dimension?
I don't know.
Nothing is happening. Well. Okay, I think I want to see if there is possible to go back through here.
Mm-hmm.
And see if our torches are on this side. Okay, should you just run maybe? Just yes. Run past it.
Oh my god, all those spiders!
Yeah! Don't like it. I'm out of torches. Making more. Are you here? Or are you... Have I run?
You see my torches.
Oh, you have gone down. Oh yeah, I see you. I see you. Yeah, there's the forest. Is that the forest we were? Yeah? No.
I don't know. What?
It's just so big.
It is.
Really big. And there are no food sources down here, so... Yeah, we actually have to find our way back home. I think you should go a bit to the right. More in this direction to find the...
There were all the spiders. Oops.
Oh wow. Yeah, I think I see our water, or there is something over there. Or maybe that's something else. No, it's not our water, it's something else.
Oh my god.
Oh, isn't that our torch? No, it's the glow lichens are.
Yeah.
But I think we're going too much in the wrong direction.
What is...
Yeah, that's something over there. That's the thing I saw. Oh, it's a new biome. What the... But home is... There is the our biome home.
Okay.
Up there. So we need to go in this direction. But that's cool.
I want to see.
Yeah, there is a mushroom biome.
It's... What is this?
It's just a lot of pillars. More bedrock here. Oh, there is stuff here. Emeralds.
The sounds.
Oh, I think I have the sounds off. Let me see. Oh, diamonds here!
It is.
Okay, I'm putting...
Magma cubes.
There are diamonds here.
A lot of them. Look.
Cool. And lapis. No, not lapis. Magmas. Oh shit. Cool. This is probably a diamond to find ores and stuff. Coal. More emeralds there.
A lot of diamonds.
Nice. You just say when you want to end, Styrkad. It's okay if we end here and we can just continue if you are tired.
My voice is okay for now.
Okay.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, so much. I want to pick up some of the diamonds and maybe make some better gear. No. Don't blow up the diamonds, creeper man.
You stupid creeper.
Oh. Yeah. There was some sounds.
Yes, it is.
So many diamonds.
This is a creepy area.
Yeah. It's probably a bit dangerous too if we are not careful. But there is a lot of nice resources.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't feel like that's dangerous. It's just
no
normal mobs and but we haven't found any structures. I don't know if it's more.
I think the mobs are in those scary
could
structures.
Be. But there is enough diamonds to make diamond gear here.
Mm-hmm.
If we find our way home alive.
Yeah, that's another thing.
Yeah. There's a cave here. I think it's more diamonds up on the surface. I just took a peek in the cave here. I can't see any ores inside the cave. Just coal.
I'm taking the emeralds too.
Yeah, me too. We could use them for trading, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Diamonds everywhere! What the heck?
Oh, this is so good.
I got 10 diamonds now.
Oh no.
But it feels kind of safe.
Yeah, and I'm just wondering, are we suddenly just...
Kaboom?
...by something?
I don't know.
Or someone?
But maybe since we only have the Bracken data pack, it could be that it's not that many dangerous things in this data pack alone. If you want, maybe if you want more...
Oh my god! I need help!
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm dying.
He's dead. You are safe.
My axe went... Ba-boom.
Okay, do you have a sword? You can just make a diamond.
I had a new one.
Okay. But here is a lot of bedrock, so it could be that the bedrock we saw is connected to this... to this biome here.
Maybe.
This looked like a deep dripstone. Dripstone biome over there. Okay, what is the name of this biome? Let's see. Underdark Eroded. Yeah, this is very different from normal Minecraft.
yeah. I could look down there.
It's so much diamonds and gold. Yeah, it was fun to test it. But if you're going to play it more, I don't know. We have to see. Maybe.
We'll see. So far, so good.
Yeah.
But I think I want to read more about it.
Yeah, we could read more and maybe, yeah, to explore more down here, it could be better to have better gear. And maybe some, yeah, we need more food. A lot more food. But now we can get enchanted diamond gear.
Yes.
If you make it out of here alive.
That's another question.
Yeah, I think that's the mushroom forest we came from.
It looked like a pit.
Yeah, should we try to go down there? It looks like it's more resources down here. It's a lot of gold, too. Oh shit! I didn't see him!
What?
Two hearts.
Even I saw him.
He was behind me.
Ow!
Sorry! Magma cube above you.
Yeah, I heard him. I don't have more torches.
There you go. You can make some.
You have coal.
And we can make a bit a ladder to the top of the world too. Not today,
Yeah.
but maybe another day.
Easy way to get diamonds, must say.
Yeah. Yeah, it wasn't that dangerous down here. I expected it to be a more of a challenge, but oh shit. That's a lot. Let's see, do I have any arrows left? No, that was my last arrow. I have 25. Isn't it 27 you need to fill diamond gear? So, two more.
I think so. Those
Sh
sounds.
shouldn't get greedy.
Yeah,
Then everything will go wrong, probably, maybe.
most likely.
Yeah. Okay. That a cave spider after me? Yes. God damn it, two of them.
One here too.
Okay, maybe we should leave.
I don't have for a full diamond.
You don't? Okay. I have 31, so I have some for you too.
Okay, found one more.
Good.
have 23.
Yeah, let's see. Maybe it's some higher up here too.
I'm just running away from the spider.
Three emeralds too, but yeah, we don't need them yet, but if there is some wandering traders with good stuff or villagers, we can use them.
What? I think, oh, I read something about this.
About what?
Pillagers.
Here? Do you see pillagers?
I hear, here, it's down there.
Oh! Cool. Yeah, he has a mining pickaxe on him. He's not angry. Lost miner. He has a diamond in his hand.
What?
But he's not like aggro. Can we use them for something? Can we trade with them? Can I drop him? Happens.
It looks like you're dancing for him.
Should you try to kill him?
Try.
What did you read? Do you remember?
No, I think that was pillager and illagers.
Poor thing. He didn't drop
his. He actually said, ow.
He didn't drop his. His diamond.
Oh.
Well, maybe he's just a guy living here.
Lived.
Sorry. I feel a bit bad now killing him.
He was just
a lost miner. Poor thing.
Yeah.
I have only 2 food left now, so we actually have to go.
I have 5. Yeah. Let's go.
Try to find our way back again. I think it's over that direction.
We'll try.
Oh no. Could actually check the coordinates too. Maybe we should.
Yeah, now we have
I just want to be safe first. I will check if I find the screenshot. Let's see. That's the wrong screenshot. This one. Yeah, it's 38.4. Oh, that's almost 0.0 actually.
Yeah.
So it shouldn't be that hard. Where are we? We are 300 blocks wrong.
Yeah, 300.
Let's see. Oh, silverfish. Did you go up there? Oh, you are. Okay. Oh, you are. You have dug in.
Yes.
Let's see. Yeah, it's the right there. Go up here. We have to go up. And over. Then I remembered correctly. This was the direction I had a feeling of.
I don't know where you are.
I'm on the top of the hill where you dug down.
Okay. See you.
Yeah, we have actually gone a bit too far, so we have to go that direction and a bit back to the right.
Skrå här då.
Yes. Oh no, I got poisoned again. Yeah, maybe if you just follow the hillside here.
Mm-hmm.
I think we might come closer to the exit.
Yes.
Cool place. I don't think I want a base in here, but...
No, not that base.
But, oh my god, what if we have dug through here? It's like no, it's like in the middle of the pit. It's no connected to no walls. It would be so hard. Okay, I'm eating my last food now. Yeah, I have nothing. I don't even have poison again. I have spider's eyes I can eat. Do you have any rotten flesh by any chance, or any food?
Yeah, I have seven rotten.
Yeah, okay.
Pants.
No. Pants? I hope you don't have any rotten pants.
Oh, I can't.
Oh. Oh, I hear another miner. I think.
Okay, I found our...
Yeah, that's our water. Okay, so towards west is the diamond thingy. I'm just running now.
Mm-hmm.
I think I lost it. Oh, there it is. Run, I don't have food. Okay, I'm swimming.
Where are you?
I have a torch in my hand. Do you have Optifine?
Yeah.
Then you should see me.
There you go.
Oh, I see you. Good, we did it. We got a lot of diamonds. That's nice. And some gold. And yes, some emeralds.
Ah.
That was fun. Yeah, but I want to maybe read some more of it. The data pack and stuff. And maybe we will do... test it out, yeah, a little bit more. And there is one more dimension that is really easy to go to, and that's the one above
up.
Built. Yeah, up. Mm-hmm. The same than this, but up. So, yeah, that's another dimension we can try, like, mm-hmm, really easily. Yes, okay. Then I will end the stream. Thank you all for watching. Maybe we will see you again in this world, or maybe not. Yeah, I think we will do. At least one more episode to check the above dimension, and if there are any other dimensions that is really easy to get to without. I know there was one you have to have a beacon. That's a lot of work to get to.
That's
so, but that's possible if we decide to play it a lot, this data pack. But we don't know yet. This is a test, so we will see. Okay, bye bye.